Hey!
Mind if we swap some things around?
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
Yes, of course.
Lead the way, sir.
Hey.
Here's what I have. Trip down memory lane with that.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Are you certain I'm
hey, Sturgis.
Job,
this
sir?
Place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
I'm on it.
Ah, thanks. It'll make everyone feel more secure here.
Things are tough now, but they'll get better.
Military stuff isn't exactly my specialty. I like turrets because they
worry. I knew you'd join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
I used to live here. A long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The site can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Here. Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Phew. Wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Ma'am.
Got a favor to ask you, kid.
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you. Come back later. Need to rest before the site can help you again.
Hey.
Let me get in my chair and we can talk.
The Minutemen could use someone like you.
Sturgis.
Hey, do you have a moment? I wanted to
That'll
thank you.
That'll help make everyone feel a little more
Concord. If only we'd run into you sooner.
Don't mention it. You guys have been through hell, huh?
You have no idea. In these past few months, we've lost everything. My son, he's gone.
I understand how you feel. I lost someone, too.
But you and I, we're still here, right? We have to go on. For them.
Do I look like like I want to chit-chat.
Yes, sir.
Heads up.
Thank you.
Hey.
Something you need, sir? What's mine is yours, sir.
Thank you.
you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Heads up.
Right then. Project, I wouldn't touch with a 10-foot.
Yes.
Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you.
hostile might be